Supermoon is coming. Eskrin. Trash King Rabies. Sup, Selmers? Yeah, I'm alright. Headache is home. I wish I could take this town. Da-da-da-da-da. I wonder if I actually made it in time to see the end of this quest. I'm glad to hear these guys. Fuck, I love that song so much. Thank you. I hope Karen. Where the hell are you, Karen? It's true. There you are. Hello, goth kids. I can't talk to you? I certainly thought I could just got the achievement for... Hold on. Weird, I can't talk to you, goth kids. Maybe I talk to them at the end? I don't know. Oh, fuck me. You want to hang out sometime? Stevie Myers, but you don't know her. She beat up someone and had to go to a different school. Miracle rats. Yep, for now at least. I'm the janitor. I clean up, do fix-its, whenever needs done. So what's it been like being home again? Things like you remember them? Big things don't teach you anything, but they make you something, and sometimes you gotta wait a while and see what come of it. Thank you. Holy crap. A taco place. This is the best thing that's ever happened to this town. It moves on, huh? Oh my god, they deliver. I'm gonna eat the shit out of some tacos. Hey, you got a new job. Or now your ex? No, I refuse. If I got statues, I'd make a Mario call. Raptor's saying she's really secure. That's funny. Germ, you out here? Nope. All right. Yeah, he'll be at band practice. Oh, that's right. To get up there, you have to go for the apartment. But the apartment can't be accessed. So, let's get to this snack, Falcon. Relevant. There's a pentagram on the stairs. Cops trail. Where's Greg? Interesting. No idea. That was last night. That's right, I did too. Adina and the Frozen Lake. They couldn't find it until after she died. Just thinking stars are upside down if you're looking at. Is what you'd see if you were a reflection in the other. Barely noticed when we were down there last night, but today, just thinking about this feeling, like at the end of everything, you can hold on to something, or anything. Find the spooky ghost star, put it on a map, and you, have a map. I don't know, I'm hungry and tired, and I feel like I got run over by a train that was carrying other trains. It meant something to me. Is that enough? Man, do you think about what? You should do like a road trip. You're home enough. God damn this door. I thank God her ass. I didn't really know Casey. No, you're right. The truth is insane. Well, I'm immensely satisfied with that game. That was very nice. I'm gonna try out some different things, so I'm probably gonna do another playthrough. I'll record it, but I'm not sure if it's gonna be something I'm gonna put up. We'll see. Maybe I'll just put up highlights or something. But I think that was definitely worth the wait. That was a very, very unique game. Not a lot of games are willing to, do the kind of things that this one did. I can definitely say that. It's this kind of shit that gets me excited about even, you know, thinking about what might come out in the future. And Iko the cat. Sharkle, I clicked you every damn day. I love you, Sharkle. We didn't get the journal completely filled out, so I didn't do everything completely right. Germ? Mallard forever, miracle rats. Oh, I bet it's like these are the times I could hang out with Greg instead. That's the open pages. Maybe it carries over. Joe's dang skull. The black goat. Adina. All right, guys, this was the Cozy Corner. You guys have a good one.